Well, still in Fisherman's Bottom, of course. I have attuned myself, which is... Oh, I can now get to the Zephyr Gate as well. Very useful. I want to order. I want to order a new fishing boat. Wasn't he going to do it then? So I need a new helmet, I need new trousers and probably a belt as well. Well, I'm sure we can find some stuff somewhere. So I want even though it's worse, I'm probably still gonna have to get one. Legs as well. No, dude. What? 1500. No way. I swear people are smoking something, trying to sell it for this prices, these prices. Merchant's purse. Look a bit like a... I don't know what the word is now. Retainer. Oh yeah, I can't do retainers anyway till I move, so. Ooh, a straw hat. See, why didn't I just buy one of them? Anyway. Goodness me, they're quite expensive as well. Oh well. Cannot change gear now. There we go. go. At least nobody can say that I'm not got level 5. Oh, wait. It's only level 1. What am I doing with that then? Silly me. Ooh, an eye patch. Wait, I can't use that. No coif for me. To look at field gear. Oh, I can't have a straw hat. That's not fair. How does my guy look now? A little bit strange with a bandana, but never mind. I guess there's worse things. Right, let's see if I can actually finally go and do that quest now. Clearly is not how I get to the upper decks, is it? Stupid map. Ugh, this tea is cold. Ugh. Right, I want to go this way then. Delivery Moogle! What? What's that? I either lack or cannot probably can't have more than one of the items, to be fair. Ooh, I have some shards, which I'm not sure what they're for. What? Ugh. Fine, whatever. Jump. Either get potions or ethers. I'm gonna get potions. Ooh. Get a hat. I'm gonna get that hat. There's a green thingy for me down there. Well, I've got to kill level 1 stuff again. How dare you interrupt my summon? Hit him with the book. No. I don't remember what that symbol means. It might mean that I have to kill it. What the heck is that thing? Thank you. Steel Carbuncle. Why am I stuck in this horrible view? Okay. I'm locked onto him, that's fine. Madman Bridge. I haven't even fought one of these before. Chocobo Keep. Chocobo Mask. I have to be level 10 first. Well, there's a good amount of experience from that, actually. It's thousands, so... Hey, look, there's some sheep. Oh, wow. I'm not starting a fight with that thing. Yet. Clever hedge mole. not that clever if he's fighting me, is he? Ooh. Good thing I didn't jump down there. Only 600 more XP away from going up to level 8. Which means I'm still really far away, but that's not the point. Goodness me, I'm being a good team player and everything. Healing people and all sorts. So I picked a very popular class. I'm not gonna lie. energy drain. What does this do? Deals an unexpected damage of potency of 150. Absorbs 50% of the damage dealt as HP and restores MP. Only available under the effect of Afterglow. Okay. Aha, I win! Oh no. Run away. Goodness me, I'm a long way from that objective, aren't I? That was me thinking I'd gone the right way. Dear. Ah, I think it's this way. I'm not sure though. Let's have a look. Oh, it's not that way.